Hello guys, me Carton, this is CapCarnFF, and welcome to another edition of Grid Legends Career Mode, slash Story Mode. Basically, we're back at it again with the two female drivers again. So, we're first starting out in a sandstorm, somewhere in the Abu Dhabi. Not Abu Dhabi, I'm trying to figure out another country, but... yeah, somewhere in UAE, they call it. So these are some off-road trucks I'm driving. So, and basically, I never driven in a sandstorm before. So, besides Forza Horizon 5, but anyways, I'm usually a NASCAR guy, but I venture off. Doing these kind of racing genres, off-roading, dirt racing, even Formula One racing, a little bit, but like next year they're gonna do this IndyCar game for motorsports games, so basically that's what I'm hoping, is just going for the best car I can drive and win, that's all. And basically nobody knows what will happen, you know? Like, what more can you ask for? It's just... I can probably imagine that Jeff Gordon or Jimmy Johnson would run dirt racing or dirt late models at a local short track and spank the field, you know? But that's not what they're... Well, Gordon, he came from dirt racing. Jimmy Johnson, it's vastly different. He came from off-road trucks. So, those are two different racing disciplines, and they didn't have to go for the late model ranks to do it. You know, like... Well, they played in the dirt when they were young, so... Pretty much... Yep. They hand it off to the younger drivers, this generation, now. It's just in their heart, you know? And I'm just checking what time it is. Trying to make sure I don't bore you guys with lots of talking and talking. Like, it may get views, but not in a way that people will watch your videos again, you know? I mean, I don't get many views on video games, but when it comes to live NASCAR live streams, I get a lot, but I don't get how YouTube algorithm works out. You know, like, I kind of wish I'd go that route, but yeah, I guess some of the NASCAR fans know that, but yeah, if you're a NASCAR fan and you watch my content, go ahead and watch my video game content for Xbox, especially racing, which is Formula One, Grid Legends, Forza Horizon 5. Those are some intriguing racing content you'll get from my channel. So. We're gonna wait until this off-road racing is done, you know? Ooh, and I crash. Yeah, I just restarted. So, that's basically it. I'm gonna stop here, so. I'll make a Capricorn 95. Y'all have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and peace out.
nice drivers, eh? The drivers with your boost, and we have this one easy peasy. Hey up, Lara, get yourself through those gates and let's boost past the competition. Nice work on the first lap. You're in second place. Concentrate when you've got that extra speed. lead through to the end now.
Nice work. Slingshotting around the outside. It was touch and go, but they made that inside pass. Speeding their way into first place and up the tournament standings. Until next time.
Right. How about we try and finish this race in a top position? Wanna aim for second? I reckon you've got this easy. You've got your boost. Let's give it a proper go. Thank you. lap was a 1:25.6.
Seems like we've got a few more drivers ready, pushing for first place in the standings. Who will end up on top? Until next time. It's final time, baby! Our drivers have been battling it out on the track.
Yeah.
Time end for this race.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. click on the bell button subscribe for more content. You know, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.